everybody. Welcome to yet another adventure of the Hiking Sailor and the SJOE Club, St. John, New Brunswick, Canada. As you can see behind me, today's hike is about 7 or 8 or 10 or 12 kilometers. I'm not sure the distance of the hike today. It's around 10. It's approximately minus 5, wind chill factor of minus 12, so it's fresh. My pack weight is 26 pounds today, which is my exact pack weight for the AT trail in 2018, which is 5 days food and water included. This is called the 5 Fathom Hole hike. And this is how the hike starts. There's your trail marker, and apparently this trail is really, really nicely marked. Lots of roots, so you gotta watch your step all the time. Yes, this looks like a really nice trail. And as you can see, there is another marker. And I appear to have lost everybody. Oh well, I'll catch up to them eventually. So I'm with the group again. And I'm loving this trail. This is the hiking that I really, really like. Well marked. The trail is very, very well maintained.
Hello there.
Happy trails.
Hello.
It must be.
Well, yeah, for me.
After 20 people.
There he is. Adrian.
Hey, going on the side spur. Yep. We'll be back.
Well, the trails has changed up a little bit now. We're out of the forested area of the trail. And coming out onto this type of brush. Again, another marker. Very well maintained this trail is. Of the bay area. Thank you.
I did, yeah.
We just finished lunch, and you can see where we had lunch. Beautiful area. This is one of by far the best trail I've ever been on in my life. Not that I have that much experience, but everybody else keeps telling me that. Well, so we'll just see what's up ahead. See you later.
Behind it.
Gord, you disappeared somewhere?
Got lost.
Huh, how could you get lost with all the right tags? Look at that view. It's just nice here. Here we are at the end of the trail. As you can see from the sign there, and I'll just give you a picture of all the way around.
This is where I used to go and play soccer.
Hey! Well, we made it to the end of the trail. Now we have to go back. So it wasn't too bad. As you can see, the view is just phenomenal here. Definitely gonna come back here. So, that was fun. Here I was, in the middle of two groups, by myself. And the red markers decided to go left and right. So I went right and I was screaming on top of my lungs for 10 minutes until the rear group heard my cry for help. So I found them and now back within the safety of this great group. But look at the sun reflecting in the back there. Today,
super great hike. Hard on my knees, but great hike. Oh.
And you, ma'am, how do you like this hike today?
It was really great, but I think I found it more challenging than Cotter Hill.
Oh, wow.
Myself with the up and down,
yeah.
But I'm enjoying it, yeah.
That's good. Here comes some other hosers back there. Well, I just met two random hikers, husband-wife team. They're in nice puffer jackets. They're set to do this 9-kilometer hike today, so that's good to see them. Look what I found here. The people that were ahead of the pack, not waiting for the rest of us slowpokes, including your hiking sailor. So how did you ladies, or excuse me, hikers enjoy the trail today?
Up and down.
And you?
Beautiful. Beautiful.
Oh, there's something in the
wow,
water.
Wow, the scenery was amazing.
We just, okay, that must have been a piece of ice that just fell.
Yes.
So
it's one of the most beautiful pathways.
Well marked.
Well marked
and lots of sceneries and a lot of lookouts.
Yeah.
A lot of lookout beauty.
I agree with you guys too.
Yeah. And here's one right here.
Yeah, right here.
This one's special because there's a high tide, low tide. We're at low tide right now. And if it was high tide, we'd be right up onto the green.
It's actually one of the last fully functional estuaries on the Bay of Fundy.
Be nearing our exit pretty soon. Again. Superb trail this is. Here's who I'm hiking with. The hike is done. 9 to 10 kilometers hiked total. Hidden gems. Nobody knows about this trail in this whole province. So I hope when this you see this YouTube, come to this trail. It's a wonderful trail, very well marked, incredible scenic lookouts, and come with a friend. That's about it for now. stay tuned to next week's adventures of the Hiking Sailor with the SJOE Hiking.